The drum set is really a chorus. We have soprano, alto, tenor, and bass. Soprano, alto, tenor, bass. And that rhythm can be used in many drum solos. So when you're playing the drums, keep the melody in mind. It's very important. Just don't play a lot of noise. And when you want articulation on timpani, you use the fast lift that is from the wrist to the end of the mallet. Da 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 da. So the three lifts, slow, medium, and fast, will give you quality of sound.